Hello, how are
you? Nice to meet you, I'm Ollie.
Nice to meet you.
Hello.
So tell me about working on this.
It was awful.
I want to know everything.
I hated it.
Really, every single minute of
every
it
Every single minute was just painful.
Was it the people that you worked with?
I think it was everyone. You know,
yeah.
Who? Drew Barrymore, what? No, amazing.
Was
amazing,
it?
Amazing experience.
Yeah.
I was so, so lucky to be a part of this. I just admired so many. I admired Nanette from, you know, American Teen
know,
and all of that. And she's just a genius.
Yeah.
And then Christina and Drew, how can you sort of not, you know?
And you get to improv, right?
And we get to improv. And that's
yeah.
what's so brilliant is that, you know, Nanette sort of brought like something that was so real to it. She sort of let the camera roll,
yeah.
but it was, we sort of stayed with the script. But then, you know, we'd do like a freebie.
Yeah.
And it'd be like, we did whatever we wanted.
And you didn't have to censor your language because this is an R-rated
no,
movie.
It's very, very true.
Yeah.
I don't think my character would swear though. I
really?
Think he's so ridiculous that I don't
why
think
is he ridiculous? Tell people who haven't seen the movie why he's ridiculous.
He's so gratuitous and ridiculous. Yeah, he's ridiculous. He's like the nicest sort of like, yeah, he's ridiculous.
So he's you?
No, he's not me at all. at all. And it was a joy to play him.
Yeah, it was. And you've got faster next, right?
Yes,
totally different.
Completely different.
Yeah.
I play a hitman trying to kill the Rock. And it's incredible.
You're trying to kill the Rock?
Trying to kill the Rock and Billy Bob Thornton.
Nice.
Yes. So that's
how you're a badass.
I know, I'm a villain.
Is that kind of cool?
I know, it's amazing, amazing, amazing.
Do you have cool action scenes?
I do, yes.
Yeah?
Lots of training. It was sort of 12 weeks of training.
Doing what?
Martial arts and yoga and car training and gun training. And I mean, I'm like this little English bloke, right, from London.
Well, not
no
little.
Idea.
Not little.
No, not little. Quite
so,
tall.
Yeah.
But had no idea what I was doing. And I sort of, you know, they were like, yeah, we want you to come to LA and shoot it. And the shoot took about 5 months. And I was like, great. I had no idea what I was getting myself into.
Yeah.
And then, yeah. And then this
there
movie,
are.
there I am.
God.
So yes, yeah, so go and see it. It's out on Thanksgiving. And then
go and see this one first.
And go and see this one first, because this is very funny.